Reverse effect. For this effect, import any video you like. I am going to use this footage. Then add the cut on footage from where you want to add the reverse effect. Then duplicate the trimmed part. Then right-click on the duplicated footage and go to Speed and Duration. In this popped window, select Reverse Speed, and in Time Interpolation option, select Optical Flow. After you're done, render the timeline. And that's it, you have made a cool effect.